win.
Well, I don't know about having second at home.
She had the thing is, the thing is,
Bruce,
you
got
that
shot.
Because I know Trish.
You'll scour
Trish put her whole hand in the oil, 168 degree oil. She waited 4 hours for someone to come and relieve her. She stayed in the stock of oil. 4 hours she waited. And her hands give up fine. But the girl's not nice. She's got thick skin, glass, ears, vegetables. No, they don't have hot water, but
yeah, but
she's taking out of it.
Of course.
I wasn't the person, I wasn't involved. Yeah, I should have asked when I was, but I don't think she's doing it. If the girl doesn't come up to me and complain, like, I'm assuming you're doing it. This is really, really scamming. Take a brand of it. Look, we'll see what happens.
Tell us she heard her back.
Because I want her to use her
6 hours.
And then she's going to get her to quit.
Talk to her logically. Say, look, aren't you under duress that they're yelling at you? Are you having a bad time? You go, yeah, you're giving me a headache.
Yeah, get her a doctor. Oh, she's been doing it for over 3 weeks.
You don't need to. Give her 3 weeks and then get some more. Give them a stress leave now. Of another 6 weeks.
Oh, yes.
Get counsel. Get in counsel.
Please do that.
Yeah, get the use of magic words.
He's only 24.
Harassment.
He's only 24.
Yeah, magic words.
Yeah, but we don't want to be. We don't want to be that. Look, she's got every right. She's got within her right.
If you don't give a shit, yeah. Go for a jacket.
Yeah.
This is your wife, yeah?
Yeah.
You've got to tell her to quit. Go there, make them suffer, and then you tell them to suck off.
Hey, well, that's the plan. Because I want her to use her dollars.
Yeah. Yeah, but they're going to try and get there before you.
Yeah.
Right? That's the fucking... You know they're
going
now.
Oh, no, yeah, someone's had this one. Anyway. Too large for the boys.
Well, he used to hand them out. I'm not conscious of them.
Yeah. Just take it out a bit.
Give me a room. Said it was the front end. In case you want to get your car ready and go up the drive. Identify yourself.
I got an email yesterday from Emma.
For the volunteers?
Yeah.
Are they paying you guys?
Huh?
Are they paying you? Or
I thought you were paying.
I am, but I'm asking, if, are they putting any money in? Cordelia is nominated for volunteering too.
Are they?
Yeah, not for me though.
No, they don't have
nothing. It's volunteering, proper volunteering.
They won't pay.
They did for the national.
Did they? Which national?
When we had them the year before. They paid some money.
Oh, okay. Well, I wasn't aware. All I know is that you offered to...
Yeah. You got a meeting to go to a week before, and you get the gear and all that stuff.
I've got to do. No one's giving me.
But they've got a meeting with
them. Yeah. I'm going to go to the meeting. I'm assuming they're going to use the same shirt, so they asked me if I've got the same shirt.
You think
they'd be. But the only difference is that one has two of them.
Well, they take it with you.
I'm by whatever that is.
Take the top with you.
Yeah.
Let them decide.
Because last time they gave me the medium, it was a bit tight.
And they're a small size.
Yeah,
like a midget. There's a meeting tonight.
For FFA?
No. Strangely enough, not yet. They had that one and we lost. But anyway, that's another battle I get into. This is for the takeover of Sydney Football.
Takeover of Sydney Football, I don't understand.
Sydney Football,
yeah.
The club,
yeah.
Run by Archie.
Uh-huh.
Used to be run by Lorenzo.
Uh-huh.
Archie's pulling out.
Okay.
Club's up to drain.
Uh-huh. So what, are you in Poland?
Yeah.
So what does that mean for you? Are you going to be running both or two different logos? Or?
I'll be like a, if it's approved or not, it'll be like a solid partner.
Oh, okay. Behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes, yeah.
Pulling the scenes.
Yeah, it'll be my club.
Okay, so it'll be your club but someone else's?
Yeah. Yeah.
So who's gonna put down?
Yeah.
Who's gonna be the second face?
I'm gonna get it run by Eastern Suburbs.
Oh, okay.
So we'll run a division. So I'll take ownership of part of Eastern Suburbs as well. So I'll have a division one, division two shot.
Oh wow. Wait, no, you are busy, friend.
Big time. Big time.
Need to sign on that helper.
No. Yeah, good idea. No, put a number on your hand.
Put a number on my hand.
Yeah, don't
put
it on my hand. I'm not watching this tonight. I'll give it to the girls.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Far out. It's going to kill me.
Sign on with it. Yeah, hopefully.
And I've been talking to Gabriel.
Yeah.
He's supposed to be organising a meeting. He's happy with Perry Park and doing something like that. He wants to be Pepper. I said, no. We're not going to go over that again.
Well, he said Perry Park is perfect for it.
I think Perry Park and Asheville could have been very popular. It might be seasonal.
Yeah.
I thought they could.
Yeah.
I told them, man, Asheville you could have every night if it works out. That would be good. It'll buy me time to go back and run.
Yeah. Play the fourth on it.
Next year for Rose Bay, and then I'll probably do it. I'll do it myself completely. Alright, you gotta decide what you wanna do. Alright? Tracy's not gonna be there.
Oh, okay.
And I've told Kim that if anything, she'll be administrating the daytime. And I'll take care of the nighttime if you're interested.
Okay.
Depends how much of a headache you want. You probably don't want to deal with Maccabi every day.
No.
And you can see, like I get
we'll
10 messages a day.
We'll see what happens. As long as
but
I'm surviving.
There's a whole referee stick. That's crazy right now. Are you going to be involved in any way with that?
I don't understand what you mean by that.
The prisoners and all that, that's all I forgot. They're all juggling.
Nah, there's already people in line for that.
Yeah, I know there's people. I'm thinking of putting my name in. I'm thinking of becoming one.
Why
not? My daughter said the same thing. I said, why not? I'll do a referee sport.
They won't vote for you.
Two fucking months. You killing me? You kidding? You watch me get the vote. Why not?
Because they're proxy votes. They're already taken. They've been taken. I'll threaten the referee.
Okay. Yeah. Well, scare the fuck out of them.
Yeah.
I'll be there in their doorstep.
Yeah, I know. Why don't you get your son to put his name down? It's more logical for your son.
Well, he's
never going to be there.
Yeah.
But I'm just saying, what is the point? He's not going to be there.
No.
But
I'll turn up for the AGM.
That's right. You're the proxy.
So, thank you. Don't hate them.
Look, I don't think it's going to last long anyway, this association.
No, it can't.
Not the way it's happening now.
No, it can't. That's what I'm saying.
I'm telling you, Mick Day from Lismore is running a better show than what they are running here. Akadasha, come sign. What are you waiting for? Set Christmas? Santa Claus is not trying to come down the chimney. He's sitting down here.
What?
Sign.
Ho, 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 bloody ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
You got me a sweet shirt.
And 10.
And 3.
4. 4.
I think
4. Yeah. 4. 3. Yeah. Yeah. No, I update them every week. Something's wrong. It doesn't like your name.
Yeah.
I don't even know what it is.
Trying not to take offense to you.
Bro. Yeah, Frank. I keep losing names off this shit, you know that?
What happened to
that? Honestly.
Hey, buddy, it's Frank Rossi here, Jordan Spring. Good, man. Hey, somebody call me, tell me my alarm had gone off. I just said my son. To come and have a look at Jordan, and I've asked him to send a guard to let me know. Have you heard anything back yet?
Her name's even on there.
It was about 10 minutes, 15 minutes ago.